murder on the dance floor. But you better not kill the groove, DJ. Gonna burn this goddamn house right down. Oh, I know, I know, I know, I know, I know, I know, I know about your.
Alright, so right now we're at Flanagan's Bar and Grill. We're in Deerfield Beach now. You know, our trip's getting started. We're here for a 10:30 p.m. dinner and, you know, everything's going good.
Fresh night. See how it goes.
After a good meal, we just hit the beach.
Hit the beach.
The water was really...
We're just heading around now, walking around.
What's this song called?
Feeling it out. First night in,
what's this one called?
In Florida, having a good time. All right.
I said we wait till we get some breakfast.
First morning. Got a nice Miata. We're having a great day. Woke up a little late, but we're gonna make the most of the day and keep going.
We're here, Sylvia's Cafe. First morning here down in Florida. We're at Deerfield Beach. A late start to the day, but we're gonna head to the beach and make the most of it.
Yeah, so it's mean at 12 p.m. right now. We just got out of the house, took a nice little walk. It's sunny, probably 76 out right now. UVs are high. I mean, nothing better than that for the day for the fellas.
I like to quote my brother, Hobbs, stay where your heart smiles.
That was good.
No. Go.
You're 1 second.
We're here at Deerfield Beach. Beautiful
playing
day.
Some volleyball.
Got some volleyball. Better go play some volleyball with the ladies. Some snowboarding. It's been a great day so far.
All you can ask for. 75 and sunny.
All right.
Is it too hot?
We're here. Bob's Pizza. Amante's Italian Cuisine.
1975. That's when you know it's an establishment.
1975.
And so they say good things about this place. On the one bite app, it's very well regarded, and we're gonna give it a go. One bite ever knows the rules. I mean, that cheese is phenomenal. It's a perfect blend of oil and cheese where it just slides right in and invites more into your mouth. Like, it's just the sauce is good. It doesn't overpower. The crust is good. It's firm on the bottom as well. And the whole thing really just makes a good pizza.
Looking around a 7.9.
I was thinking 7.5 before. Fuck it, that's too low. 8.1. Bang.
Alright, yeah. So, we took a trip up north about, what was it, 50-minute car ride. And not took a big nap, but now we're here. As you can see, it's a good night out in West Palm Beach, and we're ready to have a night.
So, you know, we're looking over the city right now. We got some dock slips down here, some big boats. We're just waiting for dinner. We got a 30-minute wait.
Yo, what's up, guys? We're at Ben's Rooftop Bar right now. It's really cool. It's overlooking the city. And then in the bar, we got the regular bar, but then we also got the private event room, which is really cool. We got a really cool joint. We're excited to see where this night takes us.
I'm here with
Josh and Randy.
Randy.
Oh, with an R, like a dog on the plug.
What the fuck? Oh my god.
It's a 2-for-1 special, you know what I'm saying?
What's up, guys? We're back. Now we found our friends. We found Lauren and Baze.
Hey, guys.
Hi.
So we're actually now just, we were going to see our other friends, but apparently their grandma wouldn't let them out.
Exactly.
Took it to town.
We dropped Emmett off at B's.
Except George answered the door and told him to leave.
So.
Here we are, Beach Wave. Important to note, where we were just driving, our driver, you know who you are, we almost just died, all of us.
We're at Prime 112, and then right over the corner,
we got Shaq with us.
About to go dine it up with him for a little bit.
It should be a good dinner. We're going over there to hang out.
What is he doing?
We're here at Prime 112. Everything good? You know, eating good. We got Janu and Kyle over here. Eating good?
I know you're 36.
Shout out. And Bronzino, New York Strip, Filet Mignon, Truffle Mac. You know, just some waters. Those guys, not the beverages. No. Yeah. Not the beverages.
A1.
So we're about to go in on this food. A lot of good stuff. Good spread. And we'll let you know how it is. One bite.
On our way back to Max's crib right now.
So we went and got some food.
Got some food.
Saw Grandpa and we came right back.
Met Shaq. We met a couple other football players. We're golfing tomorrow.
So we just came to crash the wedding. It actually ended. It's about 2:30 a.m. now, but the shirt makers are still going, so
beautiful shirts.
Some nice shirts.
Shirts right now.
If you can see the far one, that one's broken.
Beautiful.
And what's kind of cool is we still have.
Hey, on your wedding, any words of wisdom? Any words of wisdom?
Okay, we have a jab.
No, I got nothing.
Nothing? Any words of wisdom on the wedding?
Maybe no. No paparazzi, maybe.
Picking up good vibrations. She's giving me the excitations. I'm picking up
we woke up a bit late this morning, around 11:30 wake up this morning. We woke up to a tropical little like rainstorm, and that just went by, and now we're gonna hit the course for a couple holes.
Yeah, and before that we might maybe go to the beach. Let's chill.
What's up, vlog? So we're about 3 holes into golf right now. Beautiful day, the sun's shining. It was raining earlier, now it's nice and sunny, probably 75 again.
We're running a little scramble, 2v2 match. Right now, Belly and Emmett are up by 2, and we'll see how the rest of the game goes, you know?
Kind of quiet night. Things are kind of slow, but had a great trip, and we're going to hope to, you know, end on a little chill note, but enjoy our time.
shit day. Really shit day.
On our way to a Clippers game.
We're here.
Clippers. Got good shirts. Here to support our boy Harden.
Yep. Clippers Heat. Gonna be a good one. You know, two good teams.
We also just got out of our Uber because there's about an hour worth of traffic and now we're just walking to the stadium. So
we're getting it done.
We'll see you there. We're in the lounge area of the Miami Heat Stadium. Don't know the name of it. But apparently our tickets come with these passes that the coach got us. So now we're able to come back in the lounge and hopefully the Clippers come back. Right now they're down by four, so let's go.
End of the road here, South Beach, great boys weekend. We're here at Big Pink after game.
Pink.
And
Pink.
We
Pink.
Want to thank everyone for following Pink. Along our journey.
Pink.
We did a ton of things. Deerfield Beach, tore up the beaches and the town.
I broke Nelly's drone. We had a Pink, great Pink. Day at the course.
Came down to Miami, great boat ride.
We went to West
Palm
Beach.
Great dinner.
West Palm Beach.
Other extracurriculars. Shout out everyone, all the cameos, those other dudes in Palm Beach.
B's
Daniel
grandma.
Tonight. In a, we, some extracurriculars occurred last night
shout
after
Harden.
Dinner.
Shout out Harden.
Shout out
Shaq's beauty.
Johnny Smith.
Shout out
Sendy.
Those two
shout
football
Sendy.
Players.
Shout out BN Video, our driver.
Shout out what's his name?
Oh, the Lou shirts. Shout out Lou.
Shout out the bridesmaid and
the groom
bride,
Lou.
And the groom.
Yeah,
and
groom.
Anyway,
Lou.
We're out of here, but what an awesome weekend.
Great trip, and we'll see you soon. It's a matter on the dance floor, but you better not come.